compensation strategy. Change one of the numbers to a friendlier number by adding to it. So if you have 37, add 25. And you add 3 to 37, it would make 40, add 25. And then 40 add 20 is equal to 60. And then 0 add 5 is 5. So it would become 65. But then you have to take away 3 because that's what you added on at the start. So then the answer would be 62. So now we can try it with a bigger number. Like 193 add 28. So if you add 7, it would become 200, add 28, and then that is 228. But then because you added on 7, now you need to take away 7, so it would become 221.